Good evening, everyone. I just want to take this opportunity to say to each and every one of you in this room, especially to just leadership, was in Albany every day.
Right, that's right.
It was you who made this criminal justice, bring peace, happy, happy.
That's right.
So I want to thank you.
That's right.
It was very, very hard. You were there, and it was because you were there pushing every day.
Yes, you.
To make sure you were in our face.
Right.
We needed you.
Yes.
And we thank you.
Yes.
We had all your partners, yes, people across the state, by the way. Van Young came in himself to help us with that. So we appreciate that. Now let me just say, therefore, since we now have the bail reform, by the way, I believe less is more is on the schedule to be passed next week. So bail reform will make a huge difference in across the state, and especially in New York City. So that's number one. Discovery will make a difference.
Yes.
Because hopefully people won't have to go in and not know what they're going to be charged for.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
So that's number two.
That's right.
Speed trial.
Yes.
Speed trial, that means you don't sit in jail for 3 years like Colleen Brown did without a trial.
Yes.
That won't really happen.
Yes.
So that's significant. That is a significant historical change. And I'm very, very happy that the way we do that. Therefore, let me just say, for those of you who think we don't need any in jail, we sure don't need the one in Brooklyn. Double inside.
That's right.
And please, honestly ask that whatever else your plan, whatever your plan does or does not include, it should not include a 40-story building or even a 36-one. That it is. And if you do anything, make it small. Now, my partner is here, Joe and Simon. We're together. So the elected officials who represent you on that, that come out of jail, the people who are going to end up in the government jail, the people who are in the jail, we all say at least the least you can do for us is create a plan that includes some reform in how you treat people when they are in jail. We're asking for some real reform, not just brick and mortar, changing a few bricks around, not making it taller, not doubling the size, but making the smaller size, and do what you promised to do. You said that you were going to improve the system by making smaller community facilities. Live up to your promise. And we say, no bigger, we want smaller.
Yes.
And listen, if you are considering the size of Staten Island, consider the size of us. We do not need a 1,400 bed facility in downtown Brooklyn. If you just want to put 500 in Staten Island, I'm happy to vote for you to do that. So, thank you very much, and we have for you, I have my official formal copy, which by the end of the week will be ready, Jason. We'll have our official copy for you, and let me say too, we also passed the de-theft legislation. We have both houses.
Yes.
Awaits the governor's signature, governor's